Women represent 45% of the workforce in the S&P 500. But only 4% of the CEOs. Women are starting at the same rate as men in the entry level. They're getting the same or better education, but something's happening in the process. So I want to call on all of you who are in leadership, if you have a role in working with people, systems, or if you're the CEO, to get on board and let's change the statistic.